gnarly.
But the way you ran zero is how you need to run your own dog. You get to stop waiting to watch your dog land and then call him to your side.
Okay.
And you have to shut up because you're using it to control another horse.
Okay.
But when it's something finessey, like a cirque, that's where you get screwed up. Because he's just like running. He's like, I don't think shit. She's going to tell me.
Okay.
She'll tell me what to do. I don't have to pay any attention to her.
So she'll start running fully silently.
Most of the time.
Okay.
There's times where you can talk, but you chatter the whole
time.
He does too. But he doesn't tell you about the turn. You tell you about the turn. Over here.
Yeah. Today.
Yeah. They all want to do the dog walk. Remember how long it took to get them to do it? And now they all want to stay off of it.
I think so might take the Peter. Holy now. I don't know if he can do it safely.
He was going to take my face off
the
Peter.
He was just going to jump over you, I'm sure.
I know.
There she goes.
Here.
Good job. That was really good. Good job.
Is it?
I don't know. I just would like it to be.
Just a young, athletic girl. She's young. She's super young. You can skip the waves, Marianne. It's okay. She's a baby. All the things.
Nice.
Avoided that jump because she hurt herself. Nice. Good job.